Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. End of the world 2018. Nibiru is here, warns David Mead ahead of Planet X World War 3. End of the world conspiracy theorists have told people to brace for the horrors of a World War 3 Armageddon. Chief conspiracist David Mead has now warned the mystical Planet X or Nibiru is here. Purveyors of the bizarre Nibiru, or Planet X conspiracy theory, are convinced the world will perish when a rogue planetary system crosses paths with our own. Many of these so-called Nibiru truthers believe the end of the world will occur in the near future as soon as April 23, 2018. The leading voice of the bunkum claim is self-titled Christian numerologist David Mead, whose life mission is to warn the world of impending doom. However, according to Mr. Mead's latest claims, Earth's fate has already been sealed and Planet X hangs above our heads. The doomsday prophet boldly said, "The Book of Revelation states that men will approach Armageddon on horseback. Nibiru is here and the Earth will be prepared for the next event on its calendar." That's all in the Book of Revelation, too. According to Mr. Mead, the signs of the apocalypse are hidden within the pages of the Bible, but he has been able to decipher them in time to warn us. But ahead of Planet X heralding the end of the world, Mr. Mead is convinced we could be subject to one additional horror, namely the outbreak of World War III between the West and East. The conspiracy theorist speculated Russian President Vladimir Putin is ready to escalate tensions with the US over Syria, to the point of outright attack. He said, "Did the US signal Russia that we are exercising our superpower status once again in this 100 missile attack? Trump is not afraid to use the military, unlike his predecessors. But how will Putin react? Will Russia at some point attack NATO and the US? If it attacks one, it has to attack the other. These attacks will likely precede the Christian rapture," he added, "which is the dreaded judgment day when the second coming of Jesus Christ will separate the souls of the damned from the righteous." From Mr. Mead's perspective, it looks as though the Earth is surely doomed. But is it? As far as the world's leading scientific authorities are concerned, there is absolutely no evidence to support the idea Planet X even exists. There is evidence of a potential Planet 9 on the fringes of the solar system, NASA has said, but Nibiru itself has been debunked as nothing more than an internet hoax. In fact, Nibiru's rise to popularity can be traced to questionable book author Zechariah Sitchin and the Zeta Talk UFO conspiracy forum in the 1990s. NASA's lead scientist Dr. David Morrison blasted the hogwash doomsday conspiracy, underlining there is no physical evidence to support it. He said, "There is no credible evidence whatever for the existence of Nibiru. There are no pictures, no tracking, no astronomical observations." The scientists added, "There is no such planet, there never has been, and presumably there never will be, but it keeps popping up over and over." Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.